If you find yourself afraid of an upcoming speech, presentation, or meeting, you are not alone. The fear of facing the audience is one of the top fears out there. But there is a solution to it. Hi, I'm Farookh Sensei, and in this video, I would like to talk about actions you can take to reduce your fear of facing your audience with confidence. We hear over and over again that practice makes man perfect. Is this statement true? The answer is absolutely no. Practice makes you permanent, but it does not make you perfect. Practice makes you perfect only if you practice perfectly. Let me repeat that once again. Practice makes you perfect only if you practice perfectly. And this also applies to public speaking. Any sort of public speaking, whether it be in front of your family members or friends, can help you become a better public speaker. Let's look at a few key points to keep in mind to become a professional speaker. Number one, be prepared. In most public speaking situations, you can use notes or note cards. Make sure you organize your notes and break them down into an organized list where you can highlight two or three key talking points. If you can't use notes, simply make it a point to practice your speech until you feel comfortable saying it in front of others. You might still have some fear, but being well prepared can definitely conquer your fear. Number two, don't expect perfection. It's important not to expect that your speech will be perfect. In fact, chances are your audience don't expect perfection either. They understand that everyone makes mistakes and they themselves may be afraid of public speaking. You might skip over a part of your talk. That's natural. Number three, speak in small groups. If you are uncomfortable speaking in front of a large group, then start small. Practice on small groups, family members, friends, etc., and then ask for feedback. You may have a feedback form, or you may just ask your participants what they thought of your speech. Number four, have a backup plan. It's always advisable to have a backup plan in life situations, and public speaking is not an exception. Think about what you might have to say if you get stuck. If your mind goes blank, take a deep breath and start your backup plan. Chances are you will find yourself back on track before you know it. Number five, relax. It's important to get yourself into the right mindset before you have to speak. Consider starting a ritual that you find relaxing in order to keep your mind away from all fears and distractions. Choose any activity that you think will help you relax. The audience is the whole reason that you are afraid to make your speech. But you need to understand one thing. Your audience are on your side. They are there to learn from you. They are there to support you. Keep a positive attitude because the audience want you to succeed in your speech. In the end, it's important to remember that even if you do mess up with your speech, it's not the end of the life or it's not the end of the world. As long as you're well prepared and have a backup plan in place, you'll be able to pick up yourself and bounce back even if you mess up your speech. After your presentation, it's important to take notes and critique yourself on how it went. Ask yourself what went well, what did not go well, and how you can improvise it next time. And did you tell a story each and every time? Write down your observations on what you did well in addition to the areas of improvement. If you continue to practice your public speaking skills, you will get better and more comfortable in time. Just keep going. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed, then please do not forget to subscribe, like, share, and comment. This is Farook Sensei from farooksensei.com.